Well, founder and leader of the All People's Congress, Hassan Yariga, is blaming President Akufo-Addo for the recent violence that erupted at Ayawaso, West Wogon, leaving several people wounded. Citing the Mansun Kwanta shootings, the assassination of investigator Ahmed Hussein Swali, and recent kidnappings in Takrady, he said President Akufo-Addo has failed the nation as the commander-in-chief. He was speaking at a news conference Tuesday.
Mr. President, as the commander-in-chief of the Ghana Armed Forces, you have failed Ghanaians. You have exposed your country and its citizens to danger, political insecurity, attacks, and indiscipline. Ghana is no longer the peaceful country it used to be, and God save Ghana. Government should tell Ghanaians of any progressive and pragmatic decision they have taken regards to our innocent seven Zongo promising young men. The killers, clueless police officers murdered in cold blood when they claimed were armed robbers. As citizens, we want and deserve to know who killed the Gapawa woman. As well, we want to know the killers of investigative journalist Ahmed Swala of Tiger IPI. We equally want to know the fate of the schoolgirls who were recently kidnapped. What is the Nana Addo government doing about these unfortunate happenings and police brutality? There cannot be justification whatsoever for the incompetence of our security agencies.
Well, Mr. Yariga also accused government of politicizing the security services and called for a truly independent and professional service.
The APC believes that our constitution needs to be amended to make our security institution autonomous. We can't have a constitution that gives so much powers to the president and the government of the day. It is absurd to continue in this manner. We need to amend some section of the constitution to reduce the powers of the president. We should not allow this president to continue without taking responsibility to fish out the culprits and bring them to book. The operation by the invisible forces, Delta forces, and other groups linked to the governing party MPP, killing innocent citizens day in, day out. The APC demand an immediate arrest of these men.